guys, what's up? My name is Jamar. For those who do know and for those who do not know, welcome back to my channel.
Baby, give me brain. Yeah. Baby, go insane. Yeah. Let me switch lanes. Yeah. Go a different pace. Man, I'm on a plane. Yeah. Man, I can't complain. Yo. First class game. Yeah. Too much money game. Bought a new chain. Yeah.
As you guys seen by that title, before we get into the actual video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to join the JK my video. Also, turn your post notifications so you're not miss the upload. Because trust me, you don't want to miss one. Especially not this video. Don't miss this one, because today is my 16th birthday. Yeah, I was born on August 2nd, 2005. So, yeah, but... yeah, I was born on August 2nd, 2005. Oh, we finna leave. Okay, so, Finally, so I'm here. So as you guys seen by the title, I'm 16. Today's my 16th birthday. I'm so excited. Like y'all don't know. But like, come on now. But yesterday my 16th birthday. So I'm doing a birthday vlog. This is episode one or part one. The next part will be this. Will come out either this weekend or next week sometime. Cause I start school on Wednesday. It's Monday. So. I'm 16 today. Please don't blame me. I'm so glad. But yeah, this is gonna be a birthday vlog episode one. So right now it's about 1:10, 1:15 or whatever. We're about to leave, but my grandma just wants to go. She'll be right back, and then after that we're gonna leave. But that's okay, cause it gives me time to do what I gotta say. So today my cousin has a doctor appointment. We have my sister has an orientation or open house. My cousin has an orientation or open house because they have them back to back. Like my sister's is from 4 to 6 and my cousin's is from 5 to 6. I don't know why my sister's is 2 hours, but and then I have to go to I'm going to Walmart and have a dinner at 4. So we have a lot going on. Well, I don't know what time I'm gonna have the dinner since my sister's orientation starts at 4. But yeah, that's what this. Just like today's video, but first I have to show you what I got for my birthday. One of the first gifts I got. Do y'all see it? Can y'all see? What that say? Can you please tell me what they say? Yeah, Zales. Please don't play. Okay, so let me open this. I'm so excited. My mom and my stepdad got me this, so I think they're watching this. If you're watching this, thank you very much. I love you both. So let me go ahead and open this. So this is the necklace. Right here. I already took it out the box because I was excited. This one, like as soon as he gave it to me, I opened it. But this is the necklace. It's just silver. Then black and blue accent in the middle, and y'all know my favorite color blue. So this is up close if the camera will focus. There you go. So yeah, this is what it gave me. I love it. Cause y'all know, well y'all don't know, I'm trying to wear jewelry more, like necklaces and bracelets and stuff, but not rings. Cause my fingers is after that. But like necklaces and stuff. But yeah, but if you hear that crying, that's my cousin. She can't hang it on. And she'll like get on it on. So I don't know why I'm looking. This guy should be looking at y'all because we're right here. Today we're right here, you know? But this is the necklace. I'm gonna put it on. I might ask somebody to put it on because I don't know how to put on a necklace. I know it's surprising, huh? But I don't know how to put on a necklace. So I'm gonna have my sister or somebody do it for me. But yeah, y'all better be looking. Yeah. Y'all better wish me happy birthday in the comments too. But this is the necklace on me. It's just, you know. I'm so excited. But yeah, that's the gist. That's the only gift I've gotten today. But people have been wishing me happy birthday today. Thank you all. real bad because, you know, I feel love. Well, I'm so stuck because it's my birthday. But, yeah. But that's the necklace. I love it. Like, I love it. Like, but, yep. That was all I got for now. But y'all know, like, I am Marcus as the week goes on. But now I'm just waiting on my grandma to get here. So when my grandma get here and we're in the car, I'm gonna tell y'all what we doing next. What we gonna do first. Don't mind the bust of my face either. I don't know why my face breaking out. And it's a little dry. So let me put some drops and drops. It's almost gone. I need to buy me some more of this. I'm gonna buy me some more of this today. My hands ashy too. I don't know why I come on camera looking any kind of way. Like, hold on. There we go. Now we looking right. Oh my face greasy. Okay, so that's a little bit better. Not better, but it's a little bit. So I'm gonna see how when we get. When we get outside, or when I'm in the car and stuff. But yeah. So excited for today. But I'm gonna see y'all. I don't know why I keep saying that. Okay, bye. Now we are at the gas station to get some gas. And then we're gonna go home so we can get like freshen up or whatever. And then we're gonna come back out here in Madison. So my sister can go to her orientation, I think, and then my cousin gonna go to hers. I need to still go to Walmart. I don't know what time I'm gonna go, but I need to go today because I need them shorts today for my birthday outfit or whatever. But I don't know what we going. I don't know what I have planned today. So far, I haven't done nothing. I just been replying to people and telling me happy birthday and stuff. But I just want to update y'all. So I'm gonna see y'all when we get back home, I guess, because there's really nothing else. Oh, okay, I need some gas. Hold on. Okay, so I'm gonna see y'all when we get back home. Guys, so now we are at. So, guys, we're not in her school. It's big, it's heavy. Like, look at all them people. And then, down there, it's a lot going on. So, it's loud in here, too. I'm gonna catch y'all. I'm gonna catch y'all when we get out of here because it's too loud. Now, I am in the Walmart, but I'm rushing. But I'm in here to find some shorts that I've been looking for, some shorts and maybe a shirt. But that's pretty much it. That's pretty much all I came here for. But I'm gonna see y'all when I check out because I'm rushing right now and it's hot. And obviously I'm out of breath. So I'm gonna see y'all when I'm done.
Bet that never got us.
If you be the cash, I'll be the rubber band. You be the match, I will be a fuse. Boom, painter baby, you could be the muse.
So guys, I'm back home right now. Don't mind the cup in the back. Jamar, get your life together. But yeah, this is the end of the video. But first, I have to show y'all what I got from City Gear because we went City Gear instead of Walmart. Well, we went to Walmart and City Gear. But I just got this shirt. I don't know what it is, but yeah. This is the front, and then on the back, I'm gonna flip it around so I can show y'all. This is the back of it. Don't mind the mirror, but this is the back of it. It's just a whole lot of color, like purple, blue, green, red, you know. So yeah, this is what the back look like. I just want to show y'all. I'm in love with this shirt. But yeah, that's the only thing I got. And then I got some shorts and a shirt, but I'm taking it back. Because I just wasn't feeling it. So I'm going to take that back tomorrow. I think I'm going to do a different video tomorrow. So I can have like videos back to back to back. So I keep uploading more and more content. So I won't be stressed out like I was today. Because we have to do better. School starts on Wednesday. It's Monday. So yeah. But I just want to close up the video or whatever. I had a good birthday. Thanks to all for all the birthday wishes. So I got some on Snapchat, Instagram, Facebook. All of those platforms. So thank you guys so much for all the birthday wishes. I'm big 16 now. I can start, I can, what can I do? I can, I'm getting a job soon. I get my license in September, as you guys know. I don't know when I'm getting a car, but I'm not focused on that right now. I'm just focused on driving and get my license. But I just want to close with the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe to join the JM Mafia, because we live over here, obviously. I just turned big 16, like I said. But also, turn your post notifications so you not miss the upload, because you don't want to miss anything going on this platform or other platforms. If you want to follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, TikTok, all of those links will be in the description down below. So make sure you go follow all those so you can stay updated when I'm not posting on here. Like, when I'm not posting on here, I've been posting on the other platforms, so make sure you go follow all of those for me, please, and thank you. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace. Love you. I know a couple blunts, but I know a lot of